Resist the devil, and he'll flee.
No, Cheryl, I think